Reacting to K-pop TikTok compilation for Damozone Part 3. We did Part 1 and Part 2 last time, Part 3. Actually, we did Part 2 one longest time, I ain't gonna lie, I don't remember shit from Part 2.
These were some incredible edits. The Part 1 and 2, they were so good. Let's see what Part 3 has in it, and thank you for making these compilations for us, though.
We are so
this really helped.
It says, hello, it's me again. I'm back with a new K-pop TikTok compilation. Still unable to make more than 15 minutes compilation, but I hope it's a good compilation. Though it's random, I put every group who gets in my way. Yeah, that's it.
Let's start.
All right.
Enjoy.
As long as the video is good, it doesn't matter if it's 15 minutes, if it's 30 or 40.
Yeah.
Even
the most important is to enjoy the video.
Yeah.
Start, bro.
Thank you.
JK, I love his dancing skills, bro.
He is crazy. This one.
Come on, come on. It's a girl.
This
damn.
You have this voice up.
She's from Cass, right?
Wow, the look right there.
I hope so.
He looks good, bro. Whoa.
Damn.
Insane mask.
That was a good one.
He's rapping with his voice, too.
He goes so fast. Like.
That was sketchy.
He was scared for 10 minutes.
This is beautiful.
I used to love watching these. It was a lot of movies I remember as a kid watching like this figure skating. It's really some beautiful
I really stuff. Enjoy like figure skating and stuff and even duo and. Lip gloss.
Look at the line, bro.
Bro, this song seems
usually really up to this song.
Okay, the voice.
So the girl is named the voice. Yeah, just look.
Me and the voice. That was sick, bro.
Okay.
Yo, this.
Now look at the army boy.
This concert of Sugar right here, that was emotional as fuck.
I remember the parts. It was sick. I really enjoyed all the Sugar like performance too. I know, like his song or lit.
This performance was different, right?
Yeah, it was emotional.
It was emotional, and all the members like came up to him. Like supporting, I think Jim was there, and the last song he sang to his friend, I think it was dedicated to his friend, that was really hitting the spot right there. But this was like such a great concert. We even did a reaction on his song. A tease. Is it a tease or a tease?
The song is the real.
You see the dance?
Damn,
the bag, bro. Flexible as hell.
They got some crazy dances in them.
They're different too from all the people that live
here. 15 seconds.
Whoa! The B looks sick. That's one. They look so positive, those girls.
Yeah.
Shuffle is never gonna be that, at least for me. See,
yeah.
He's on the shuffle.
Like, in reshuffle mode, you're gonna be right there from listen to a happy, positive song.
Yeah.
And already they're gonna be demons singing at you, like.
Yeah. Yeah, I ain't gonna lie, I never use
it. It really puts a lot of pressure in your mood too.
That's me.
This is playing math again.
Ha. Suppose you have to say this again.
Oh, you realize that
I did.
That's
so cute.
You really said I was jealous. What does the lighter sound like? Teen J-pop group. Oh, bro, I love these studio dance videos. Young Lehigh Hermione. Pop industry of positive
energy. Damn, bro.
The young and him.
Bro.
I think it's him. Bro. All of the K-pop moms are going to be like that. Bro, he's in the day.
That is you.
Shining time, though, bro.
I'm gonna be this one. She's saying
hello. Oh, I'm still doing this.
Nah.
She's a savage. 17. Noodle hair. We did a small introduction on them. They were like, they were fun and energetic.
Introduction?
Was it an introduction? I mean, only the names of them.
I don't remember.
Maybe what bad questions. Damn, she's rolling. He doesn't give two flying fucks.
You dance
game. Come on again.
He has a
good voice. Psy song too. Jesse Gunn.
Who's Jesse, bro?
Done by her. And so many things.
La, la, la.
Yo, look at the dance, bro. Y'all seven. Yeah.
Ah, this guy.
Bro, look at how beautiful the thing is right there. Such a good game. He acted in Squid Game.
I think the girl. Let me go back. Because I didn't get the point.
Two of them acted in K-pop.
Miki. These two kind of look like siblings.
Who acted in Squid Game? These two kind of look like siblings.
I guess the girl acted.
Oh, the girl acted, but they look like siblings, okay.
Maybe you have to do how is that?
Damn, she has an opera voice. Oh, a lot of high notes, bro.
Damn.
Crushing solos, enjoy. Red Velvet. Do they turn into a couple?
Oh.
I told you, bro. I knew it from the looks, I knew it. It's a universal. Exciting. You're the SCP-127. You got the looks. One type of this show when they get selected and stuff, because they really seem to put a lot of hard work in it.
Yeah,
like when they get selected, the emotions and stuff. I wish I was a there was a compilation of that one,
like all the behind scenes.
Yeah, behind scenes and fights. That was sick.
That was, man.
Hey, yo,
I ain't gonna lie. I would never trust someone to jump over me, like.
Not upside down.
That's kind of.
Your things can get destroyed.
Look at this. Nah, that's too much pressure.
Damn, bro.
Boy, that is funny. Damn.
This is beautiful. They for real life. Define the word, the artist.
I remember Asai.
Oh, he's good.
I
heard
that, bro. My man is mad at football.
Damn.
Rafael is out right there with the skills.
Oh, listen to this.
Bro, I gotta play that one. I really like this voice right there. Look at the enthusiasm in his voice. Yeah. Joyon. I'm watching far away watching all of
these. Yeah.
Mamamoos are like,
they download this,
but they're like incredible, right? Yeah. That's me. Huh. She's gonna slap everyone with her hair.
Damn.
God, that's so. I can't even.
What is that, bro?
This is sick.
That's mad.
It reminds me of the tribe things that they do.
That was,
I never saw a performance like this, bro.
Like this, man.
Running mad.
And water.
I set fire to the rain.
Bro.
That was sick. This fly keeps messing with me, bro. Like, I'm being attacked right now.
Damn.
Wow.
Damn.
Woohoo!
Let's go, girl.
Ailey's vocals. Yo, Ailey got that. Sure, it hit that.
Can I listen?
They won the trend.
Yeah, damn good.
Even the fly is dancing right now. Bro. What did they say though? Yeah. It says they're the first group to send a mic on space, I think. I don't know. Seventeen being the first K-pop group to launch a microphone into space, just for a music video.
Like,
is this real though?
Crazy.
Is this real?
If it's real, it's crazy.
If it's real, fact check that, please. This is incredible. This is real, it's real.
That's
crazy. The dedication, bro, like, look at this stuff. With each other. Right there,
yeah.
The wrestling and stuff.
It's okay.
Yeah, she cute. Twice? K-pop girls really know, like, how to dance.
Yeah.
The ability they have on their dancing and stuff is mad. I'm really sure.
Oh, bro.
Moves. B1 harmony. Must get paid well.
Yeah, he did a great job.
Okay.
Flying, bro.
Imagine he put like...
It looks like a big anime fan, I ain't gonna lie.
Imagine he put Captain Tsubasa right there for the football one. Damn,
yeah.
This went fast.
This was a good compilation.
The short ones,
yeah.
I'm loving them.
Yeah.
And like, dude, these like compilations, I hope you can make it to part like 50,
yeah.
Because we really enjoy, these are like most of the best compilations we've had, like a lot of groups,
yeah.
A lot of versatility, dances and everything else, and we love to react to these ones. These ones are fun.
It's cool that on the same clip we can have fun at the same time and also be amazed by the stuff that they
and learn more
that's
about K-pop.
Yeah. We saw new groups there, bro, but they don't disappoint. That was
yeah.
Yeah.